And now you are listening to my
you bitch!
Jonah just told us that he's actually obese.
And I don't believe it for a second.
So Corinna's looking it up.
Give me a fucking weight machine.
Wait, stop. A weight machine? You mean a scale?
How much do you weigh?
It's between 204 and 220.
And how tall are you?
Jonah's like, it's between 120 and 370.
Tell us if he's obese or not.
Yeah, he's obese.
He's obese?
By like 15 pounds.
That's it?
Only 15 pounds?
What kind of fucking thing is this? This is like having Seth here and being like, we're gonna find out if Seth is black.
You shouldn't lose weight. Don't lose weight.
Such an asshole. Yeah. I need you fat. David could, he'd fucking stuff you with croissants right now. You could have come home one time, you see David with a big fucking chef hat on. When David sees you, he just sees a big fucking dollar sign.
No!
The fattest dollar sign you've ever seen.
This is the cutest thing I've ever seen, guys. What are you guys doing? Are you guys trying to have your kids talk to each other?
Hey, what's up?
Hi.
How are you?
Look at your shirt, Liza!
Yeah, just spin it!
Don't touch it, Dom.
Guys, where are we going?
Stop looking at towels, we got jokes to make. This is a Target edition. And besides, this is dry humor.
You know what, David? Fuck you, I'm throwing in the towel.
Oh. Target spit, baby!
Yo, watch it. Quit playing games.
Games.
Hey, look, I'm the Gabby show.
Nice one, Alex. Oh, ew! Oh, Gabby, your book is sold out. That's awesome.
Aw, I wanted one. I left them at the boys' house, you can grab one.
Oh no, we already used them all.
For what?
A fireplace.
Aww.
These costumes are cool, but this one's incredible.
No, you can't put that in there.
No?
My mom was real tired after a long day of work, and so my mom was tired.
That's it?
But if there was a pun, how would it go?
Well, I would have told her, Mom, never. David, can I have this wine?
What wine?
This wine. Please, can I have it? Can I have it? God,
Carmelita, your knees are bruised.
Yeah, that's because I was doing yoga.
You were doing yoga?
Yeah, I was doing yoga.
Where?
At this guy's house who had a really big dick. Oh my God, David, my favorite restaurant, Rock Hard.
No, Carmelita, that says Hard Rock.
Oh, sorry, Carmelita's a little dyslexic.
Dyslexic.
Yeah, I mean dyslexic. Have you been a prostitute before? Yes. Okay.
Carmelita, if you're ever looking for Ubers, these are the guys to go in. These are the Ubers.
This is Uber now?
Yeah.
Oh, they really spice it up.
Yeah.
It's much more colorful than before.
Well, it's just to let people know that it's an Uber.
Good, because I have a gram of heroin in my asshole, and I have to get it home right away. So I'm going to jump in. Why not?
$5
for a dildo? What the fuck is this shit?
No, it's an umbrella.
Oh, an umbrella.
It's when it rains, you put it up.
Oh, right, so when the man piss on me, I can fucking block the pee, right?
No.
Oh, look at this, David. Two men working on one hole. It reminds me of last night.
No. Carmelita, look at that. It's Samsung.
Oh, my God. Samsung. That's the name of the Korean boy I had sex with yesterday. I'm so fucking horny. I just want to dance.
Then dance, Carmelita.
Then dance. I win.
I just want to rolly, rolly, rolly with a dapper ring. Yeah. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it? Put you in a trance. I just want to rolly, rolly, rolly with a dapper ring. Rolly red face, rolly ace. Purple face, rolly like some Teletubbies ace.
That's right, welcome to watching Katie. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, if both of these guys make this basket right now, all Halloween merch is 20% off the whole weekend.
Alright, ready?
Jason, take a step back real quick. Just take one step.
Yes! Jason just stepped on his dinner. Alright, guys, in 3, 2, 1, shoot.
Oh.
Alright, well, I already said it has 20% off, so how much 20% off? Put your love on me, cause I will let you down.
Side note, I chipped my tooth, look.
Oh, that is a great side note, I'll definitely write that down.
Jason looks like a cheerleader who just got out of practice.
It's a fucking tough loss today.